Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio-Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm at the location.
Altai 24. Relic of a failed empire.
Sure, one man's ambition.
Ivanovsky or Kurchatov?
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
We got a dead. people's friends. Then they destroy our precious resources.
If we do, we should be shot.
What was that?
Enemy contact!
She's the worst.
I heard they cut the head of some Russian lady.
I think I heard something.
Movement!
Golf 1 to base. We might have an intruder. Waiting orders, clear.
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
Ugh.
Okay, this is Alpha Bravo. We have a dead soldier in Alpha 4-3. Awaiting orders.
Seeker, we have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, General, this agent is colorless, orderless...
Keep your heads down!
But there will be convulsions.
None, sir. As our test subjects demonstrate, no spasms, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin can lead us.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being... skin. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Stay in cover!
None of
that better be an accidental dip.
Protocols will help them. Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
The target is Sergeant Vaslav Miklakov. He is personally responsible for torturing hundreds of prisoners during the Second Mongolian War. It is time for retribution.
Mikhailov is dead. Seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's... paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
We've got a...
Eyes on the target. Can't take the shot. He's got company.
Find another position, or distract them.
Thank you.
Got him. Job done.
Good work, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing. There's more here than what I was told.
We often work in the dark, Seeker. I've got your data. Good work, Seeker.
got a dead...
Safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
move.
Good work, Seeker.
Echo 9-3, this is Borders.
Shit!
Stations, I repeat, target eliminated. Recovery underway. Routine procedure. All units stand down.
Man-sized popsicle.
You took the easy way out.
Thank you.
I found the agent. He's dead.
Retrieve any lab samples he was carrying.
I cannot find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.